There is no defense. No defense against nuclear weapons. Even the military admits that. All they hope is that we can deter the enemy.
That's right. That's it. We've got to be so strong the enemy will be afraid to attack. We've got to spend more money, go underground, build bigger and cleaner bombs than the enemy.
Build bigger bombs, go underground, cleaner bombs? Look, do you know that 3/4 of our national budget right today is going to pay for wars past and future? Now, I'd like you to tell me what that's bought us.
Not life, but a world in which one mistake could mean annihilation.
And no one wants this, so why? Now, why do we
persist? Why? What can we do about it? We've got no alternative.
Suicide through resignation, huh?
There's no alternative.
We believe there is alternative.
We believe there's a choice. A choice to survive, to live with honor without violence. What we're trying to say is that there's no such thing as limited commitment to violence. Once you start on that road, you can't stop. There's no turning back.